Hey, Steve. Welcome to Hobble of Chichi. Anyway, welcome to Hobble of Chichi. Welcome to Hobble of Chichi. I'm just saying for Bloomberg, domain for A train, not going on for Eastman, WKO, Screen's Bosch Machine, and home of the Bloomberg TGF A4, Fire Truth, Gensi, Bum, Dry, and home of the Bosch Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 3, GB, Dash, A1, Gadenza, Center, Dry, anyway. Anyway, guys, this is about time we did Washington drawing race between the Bloomberg WNF of A train, Nike and Free Spin, WCO, Squares, Washing Machine. First is the Bosch Series 4 WTN A32, Series 2 GB Dash, A1 Condenser, Center Dry, anyway. So, guys, this is our first ever Washington drawing race between the Bloomberg Green Plus and the Bosch Series 4, anyway. Because remember, last time we did Washington drawing race, which was between the two Bloomberg appliances last time, anyway. So I think as this time we're using the Bloomberg Domain of 20 versus the Bosch Series 4 this time anyway. So as you may want to see, guys, I've literally got dog beds to do anyway. Got washing some dog beds in the Bloomberg Domain of 20, and then I got dog beds load in the Bosch Series 4 WTN A32, Series 2 GB Dash and 1 Condenser Center Dry anyway. So anyway, guys, so what we're going to do here is just going to load up the Bloomberg Domain of 20 first anyway. We're just going to load up this machine first anyway. The Bloomberg WNF of A20 first anyway, I'm just going to load that machine up first anyway. And then of course the Bosch Series 4 anyway. As you can see, the nice old classic Bosch drum anyway. Even because we've got that woolly sock in there as well anyway. That's not supposed to be in there anyway. I think it's all we do with the Bosch Series 4, we tend to check out the filter anyway. That's all we tend to do anyway. But God, look at that. So much fluff in there though, Jesus, that is so much fluff in there though. That fluff in there is awful in there, anyway. And also, yeah, as you may want to see, condenser thing is all we're empty anyway. So, anyway, go get some detergents for the Bloomberg Domain 20 anyway. Cover the new detergent that anyone's haven't used before anyway. Well, that new detergent thing I haven't used before anyway. And of course, anyway, put in a new detergent I haven't used before anyway. So anyway, guys, so the new detergents that we haven't currently used before in the Bloomberg Domain of 20, which we're going to be using Persil Automatic Power Gems Color Shred anyway, which this is like the new detergent we haven't used anyway. This is like the only detergent we haven't used anyway in the Bloomberg Domain of 20 anyway. And the stuff I'm using is using Comfort Intense Feature Bashing as well anyway. So I'm currently using that as well anyway. So what we're going to do is just going to load up the Bloomberg first anyway. So as you want to see though, guys, this is what it looks like anyway. It looks pink and whitish anyway. I think all I'm going to do is just tip it in there anyway. Obviously, I was going to think about tipping it at the bottom anyway. Just because I know the fan, one of them is not a fan of tipping the power gems in though. Using one of these anyway, cap anyway. Because I know Florence Belly for 60 doesn't even like that anyway. Just to remember, Florence Belly for 60 doesn't like that anyway. So, anyway. That's one of the detergents I'm going to use anyway. Oh. Alright, as you can see, we just tamed that conditioner out anyway. One of the conditioner anyway. Ooh. That's quite a big down anyway, sorry about that. As you might have seen, guys, that turn drawn here looks very dirty now though. As you can see, it turn drawn now, it looks quite dirty now though anyway. That turn drawn now is so dirty now. It's absolutely well dirty in that tear drawn is anyway. It probably needs a good maintenance though as well. Look at that. Look at that detergent. It's so disgusting. And that detergent is so disgusting in there. As you may want to see, that detergent looks disgusting in there though. There we are. There it goes. And of course for the Bosch Series 4, we just put the tumble dry sheets in anyway. That's all we do for the tumble dry. Well, so I have got some here actually. We used to be using Aston Moonflower Lavender Tumble Dry Sheets anyway. Just going to put one in for that one anyway. There it goes anyway. Anyway, we're now going to switch both machines on anyway. Even with the Bosch Series 4, it just turns out a light show anyway. Because with the Bosch Series 4, it just does a light show anyway. So anyway, so for the Blumberg WFA 20, we're going to do fast relief 40 on this one. Anyway, I was thinking we're going to do fast relief 40 anyway. With probably going to need any options though, and for the ball shoots forward, because we've got some dog beds in there, so we're going to do time program 50 minutes on this one anyway. So anyway, I'm just going to do time program 50 minutes on this one anyway, for the ball shoots forward anyway. Actually, yeah, because that's just, they're probably a couple of time for both anyway. So anyway, so now I'm going to start with machines up anyway, which Blumig is using fast with 40 and the Bosch series we're using time program more than 50 minutes anyway. So anyway, actually let's just, yeah, we do for the 6 minute because the dog beds, we just tend to do 6 minute time joining this one anyway. So anyway, for the Blumig doing 20, we're going to do fast with 40 with rinse plus anyway. And the ball shoots forward is going to do an hour minute drying anyway with dog beds anyway, which is only going to take about 60 minutes anyway. Actually, no, not going to do any options on the ball shoots forward anyway. No, actually, just hold on. Yeah, we do fast with 40 with 38 minutes, and first is a 50 minutes on ball shoots forward anyway. So anyway, 3, 2, 1, and go. Yeah, Bosch is forward starting up already. That's the blowing pin up and big wash anyway. Enjoy the video. As you can see, Blumig WFA 20 is like straight in the tumble there, like you can see. As you can see, that's just straight in the tumble there anyway. As you can see, Blumig WFA 20 is doing some sort of slow tumble there, as you can see anyway. So what he's doing anyway, he's doing a cyclist slow tumble anyway. You can obviously tell the Blumberg is getting so subtly, as you can see anyway. Even you can see it's starting to get really subtly, as you can see anyway. It's starting to get really subtly ready here anyway. Even the ball shoots forward, starting to get quite warm already though, as you can see anyway. Even because with the ball shoots forward, starting to get really warm already though, anyway. Oh yeah, Blomberg is now fronting on, it's now fighting on to Heaton stage already though, as you can see. It's now fighting on the Heaton stage anyway. So it's catching the Blumberg Dominic Transy's on his main wash anyway, and Bosch saves forward still beyond main join anyway, so it's just catching both there anyway. This cheap Blumberg is just now his main wash anyway. Blumberg Dominic F20 is just now into his main wash anyway. Which as you can see it's nice and we're getting nice and sesame wash, you can see we're nice and sesame wash anyway, per German's colour shirt anyway. So as you can see we're nice and sesame wash anyway. Which it's got about 20 minutes left anyway. And temperature's just reached about 40 degrees already, as you can see. Temperature's just reached about 40 degrees anyway. And the Bosch Series 4 WTN-82 CGB-GB-1 condenser center dry has got 34 minutes left on main dry anyway. As you can see, it's got 34 minutes left on dry anyway, with the dog beds anyway. Which that's also been washing the Blumberg anyway. As you can see, nothing subtle on the Blumberg there, as you can see anyway. Blumberg is getting less than the subtle there, as you can see anyway. Doing this good wash action there, as you can see anyway. Pretty nice and subtle there, as you can see anyway. Very nice and subtle anyway. And as you can feel, guys, the Bosch Series 4 is getting even much warmer though, as you can see. As you can tell, the temperature on this dryer is getting so warm already though, on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. As you can see, it's starting to get warmer already though, as you can see anyway. Which you may want to see, it's starting to get warmer anyway. With the dog beds anyway. I would record the first spin on this one anyway, and the first spin on the Blomberg anyway. That showed drain for the next bar anyway. I think that's the stumble that showed drain anyway. There we are. Draining now anyway. Drain for the main wash. Definitely going to see what some more advanced system looks like in the Blomberg anyway. As you can see, that's not on 80 metres anyway. As you can see, that's already on 80 metres anyway. Not getting for the first spin anyway, for the 600 I believe anyway. We'll see what the band system looks like anyway for this machine. No, 600 spin, that's a 600 spin. In Blomberg, that's a 600 spin. 600 RPM. There we are, now to the first spin seatback for the Blomberg. We're now into the first spin seatback. Even the shame this machine doesn't do a spin break, anyway. Shame this machine doesn't do a spin break, anyway. Because even though the Blomberg Ultimate 30 motor, that does spin break, anyway. Like when that is Blomberg, you know, that does a spin break, anyway. Like on the God's 40, it does a spin break, anyway. Even when I wish this machine does spin break, you know, but this machine doesn't never do that, anyway. The shame this machine never does that, anyway. But so yeah, it's showing this machine doesn't do a spin break, right? Like it always does, it never does a spin break anyway. All right. Almost dead advantage this few there this stage anyway. Never see where it does advantage this few this time though. You can tell he's actually struggling though, to be fair. Struggling to start with when it does tumble anyway. Nah, it didn't do it though. Didn't do it that time. Boy, when Death's issue draining, boy, he won't do it. Oh yeah, see, he told you to do that. Yeah, see, he told you to do that. God, look at that stats in there, though. Look at that blooming stats in there, though. God. Love that stats in there, though, as you can see. I love that stats, though. Wait, that's the wind, so I just really love that stats, anyway. Bosch has obviously got 24 minutes left anyway. It's going dry in there as you can see anyway. Oh yeah, Blumberg is now in 30 minutes anyway. There we are. Blumberg is now in 2 second minutes. Blumberg is now in 2 second minutes anyway. Just now in 2 second minutes stage anyway. As you can see, that's just now in 2 second minutes stage anyway. Paul Taylor's now coming in on Blumberg though. Paul Taylor's just now coming in on the Blumberg anyway. Did this for you this time? No, not anyway. Oh, nearly though. Nearly was good about doing it then, it was anyway. Almost good about doing it, was anyway.
Going on the airplane,
he wants to know if you want to track the flight. Oh. Want it? Oh, my. Shall I send it to you? Yeah.
we're just going to see what advances it looks like on the Blomberg anyway. Probably still staying
spin speed and guessing anyway.
There we go, we're on to the last sprint stage, you know, Blomberg's now on two of his last sprint stage, right? Which was obviously got 8 minutes left, right? So as you can see, we're now on two, 5 minutes, so we're now on to the 5 minutes, right? Which are taking in the comfort intense feature fashion, right? So as you can see, we're taking in comfort intense feature fashion, right? Fabric conditioner, we're taking in, right?
Now taking in fabric conditioner, anyway.
Sounds like the ball pressure is flowing down the wall, flowing down anyway. Yeah, ball pressure is flowing down it, oh yeah. I know why, it's because of the ball pressure, it's probably coming from upstairs, I'm guessing, anyway. Probably coming from upstairs, anyway. Just what I was thinking of it, yeah, it's just coming from upstairs, anyway.
Porsche has obviously got 60 minutes left on John, anyway. As you can see, Porsche has also got 60 minutes left, anyway.
Blomberg should start to just a few minutes, though.
I can smell the conditioner from there anyway, as you can tell.
Oh yeah, this is now anyway.
As you can see, it's taking in the fabric conditioner now anyway. Taking in the fabric conditioner anyway.
So it's just catching away in the Blomberg is now in Fisher's foreign spin, it's catching that anyway. ACG, Blomberg, Dominion Flight Train, now going 40 speed, Dominion Coast Graves off machine, it's just drained from the fine rinse anyway. So as you can see, Blomberg is just now drained from the fine rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're now on 7 minutes left anyway. And now we're going for the foreign spin anyway for 1400 anyway. We're now going for the 1400 spin anyway on Blomberg, we're now going for the 1400 spin anyway.
And the Porsche 364, it's got 30 minutes left drying those, because they're storing drying those, because anyway, as you can tell, the Porsche 364 is going to go about 30 minutes left drying anyway. So as you can see the time is going faster on the Porsche 364 anyway. Once the Blumig Domain Giant is timing slower anyway, because as you may want to see the difference anyway. Blomberg is now on to 5 minutes spin anyway, so now going to go for the 400 spin anyway. But basically, this is more like a running short spin anyway. Now it's getting some badges this time. Getting some badges just this time anyway. Alright, second term, now going on third term. That's third term, now on fourth term. Oh yeah, just to rebalance the load anyway, just to see who was going to win anyway. Because at the minute, the Porsche 364 was the closest anyway, which took about 9 minutes anyway. So I was just forward to rebalance the tempo on the Blomberg anyway, just to make it more easier anyway, to see who wins anyway, just see who wins that race anyway. Just forward just to rebalance the tempo anyway on Blomberg. can obviously just tell that's probably going to limit his spin, I guess, anyway. Guessing that probably limited his spin anyway. Come on, this machine should spin at 300 right now anyway. It should just spin at 300 right now anyway. This machine here, it should just spin at 300 right now. Even Bosch E4 has now got 7 minutes left anyway. As you can see, Bosch E4 has probably now got 7 minutes left anyway. Focus on the Bosch E4 to the Blumberg spin, is he right? Actually, Bosch's now got 6 minutes and Blumberg's now got 4 minutes left anyway. Is that going to spin now or not anyway? Thinking he might be able to spin now. Yeah, that's finally spinning. There we are. It's finally spinning. Blumberg is now at 1,000, as you see. Blumberg is now at 1,000 up anyway. Now at 1,000 anyway. Sounds like Blumberg is probably going to limit to 1,200, I'm guessing, though. Just probably think it's probably going to limit to 1,200 anyway. Guess it's probably going to limit to 1,200 anyway, or 300. Just thinking about that.
There we are, 300. That's 300 spin. Porsche has obviously gone 3 minutes left anyway. Porsche is now in 2 minutes anyway. Well, there we are, look, guys. Blooming Domino 20 is now the winner anyway. It's winning of this Bosch race, Washington Giant race anyway. Top of the Washington Giant race so far anyway. It's Blooming Domino 20 anyway. Anyway, now going to focus on Bosch anyway. Because Bosch has now got 1 minute left anyway. Because even the Blooming has got wiggle away for unlock anyway. So, it's got to focus on Bosch now anyway. Bosch to finish anyway, because I'll be finishing last level anyway. God bloody hell, that's probably... There we are. There we are. That's probably finished last anyway. As you can see, both machines are now at an end anyway. So, we'll wait for the Blooming Domino 20 to unlock anyway, but you can see it's going to unlock Finny in a minute anyway, so... Unless the Bosch does the anti-crease thing anyway, so we'll see what the Bosch anti-crease looks like anyway. So we'll just wait to see. As you can just see, it's on anti-crease stage anyway, but this is on this anti-crease stage now anyway. So we'll see what anti-crease looks like on the Bosch. Anyway, we'll wait for that to do anti-crease anyway. See what anti-crease looks like on the Bosch anyway. Probably be any second now anyway. There we are. Right, we're now going to unload both machines now anyway. Oh Christ, there we are. Bit of a hair fluffing now in the Bosch though. That bit of a hair fluffing now anyway. Comment description. Anyway. We're now going to unload the both machines now anyway, Bosch Series 4 and the Blomberg anyway. I was going to say, that condition on the Blomberg is so nice anyway. As you can see there on that tumble dry sheet, yeah, that's full of dog hair in it though, as you can see. As you can see, that tumble dry sheet in there, that's full of dog hair in there anyway. Which we don't obviously put that anyway. It's full of dog hair, as you can see it now, it's full of dog hair in there now anyway. I guess the Bosch Series 4 obviously did a good job of drying though, anyway, because always does a good job drying this does anyway. Well, I was going to say it's fully dry in there though, as you can see, the Bosch Series 4 was pretty much dry in there though, as you can see. As you can tell on the Bosch Series 4, it's fully dry in there, as you can tell anyway. We're just going to check to see how much condenser is in there anyway. Oh yeah, wait a minute. Oh yeah, there's plenty of water in there, as you can see, there's plenty of water in there. Oh, and of course there's someone's sock there as well, I knew that should not be in as well. We're going to check how much fluff is in there for the Bosch anyway. So, oh my god, look at that. Look at that fluff in there, as you can see, look at that. That's like the worst ever fluff you can see on the Bosch anyway. Even there's still a little bit of fluff in there though, you can see on the Bosch anyway.
I was going to say, because the Bosch shoots for it, it's just like the proper dry does get anyway. Because this is like the most spare dry anyway. God, yeah, that dryer in there is quite warm in there though. Actually, that dryer in there is so warm anyway. It's so warm in there though. Anyway, that dryer in there is so warm anyway. Even because, like, on the Commons Cover Dry Plus, that just gets really hot in there though. Because we have towels in the dryer, that just gets really hot in there though. Gets really hot in there anyway. So yeah, just gets really hot in this dryer does anyway. And for the Blooming Domain 20, oh yeah, there's still a few hairs in there anyway. Unless that's going to have to go on separate rinse anyway. Because with the Blooming Domain 20, that's going to have to go on separate rinse anyway. Oh yeah, there's still tiny water in there, as you can see anyway. Even that turn drawer in there is disgusting. Now that turn drawer in there is disgusting anyway. That pre-wash compartment in there is just disgusting. Now that pre-wash compartment in there is absolutely disgusting. It is anyway. Well, it's probably because I've been putting too much. Probably it's because I've used powder in there anyway. So yeah, and all that anyway. So yeah, it's funny guys. I hope to just read my vibe. So yeah, that closed the first ever wash race. No, I mean washing and drying race between the Bosch Sheets 4 and the Blumberg Domain 20 anyway. Because this is probably the first time we did a washing and drying race anyway. Between the Blumberg Domain 20 and the Bosch WTN EFU2 CSWG-1 condenser centre dry anyway. I think it's the other time we did washing and drying race between the Blumberg Green Plus and the Blumberg heat pump dry anyway. Because I think the other day we only do about two videos of washing and drying race. Because I think it's the other day we did about two videos of washing and drying race anyway. Because one we did was cottons. We did all the cotton cycle the other day. I think it's the other day we did the cottons anyway. Because like we did the cotton 60 on the Blooming Domain 20. And we did the cottons extra on the Blooming Domain 50 anyway. And then at one point we did fast relief 40 on the Blooming Domain 20. And then we did a mix dry on the Blooming Domain 50 anyway. So yeah, so as you can see this time guys, we're just now using, because as you can see guys, we just used fast relief 40 on the Blooming this time. Never used the time probably warm 50 minutes on the Bosch Sheets 4 anyway. Because normally we used 100 minutes on this one anyway. So yeah. So yeah, that clears the results guys anyway. So yeah. As you want to see here guys. Got another washing load to do anyway. That'll be for the next video coming up anyway. Got that next part of washing to do anyway in Blumig Domain 20 anyway. So as you can see, got that next washing part to do anyway. I don't know what it is though, but I think it's some sort of options it is anyway. That got needs to be washed anyway. I might film that next part of it anyway. Like I said, I don't know what cycle is going to go on anyway. It might be the same program or a different program anyway. I think it's all costumes and all that anyway. It's all probably one of my sister's costumes anyway. That we might be able to wash next anyway. But I could do that for the next video anyway. Or maybe not though, to be fair, because just to see what mum's doing anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, I hope you just remember. Like, I don't know what the next washing and drying will be though, because I have to figure out what the next washing and drying race will be between the Blumberg and the Bosch anyway. But we'll have to see what the next washing drying race will be anyway. Because I think we'll probably do fast food 60 with a load of white and then Blooming Domain 20, and then we could do a load of towels in the Bosch Series 4 WTN FE2 Series GB-1 condenser dry anyway. Wait, because actually, because we could do towels between together anyway, like split towels and like we used to do. Because like in the Blooming Domain 20, we used to split towels up anyway, the ones he's washing and all that. Because that means we've got loads of towels in there anyway. So yeah, that's what we could do. We could do towel load between them two next time anyway. We could do fast food 60 on the Blooming Domain 20 and Collins Cover Dry Plus on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. Which that's the only one we could do anyway on these two machines anyway. We could do all fast food 60 versus Collins Cover Dry Plus anyway on the Bosch anyway. Because, alright, I think we might do Collins 60 on the Blooming Domain 20 and we could do Collins Cover Dry Plus on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. I think this is what I was thinking of anyway. I think it's for Bosch Series 4 with towels, we could do Collins Cover Dry Plus with low heat, I think, anyway. I don't know how long the low heat does, anyway. Because I'm not sure how long the low heat is, anyway. I think it's low heat, it's 3 hours and 11 minutes, anyway. So I think we could do Collins Cover Dry Plus with low heat, anyway. And with the Blumberg Domain 20, we could do Collins 60 with shorter wash, anyway. Which that could be our next job, anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're all going to like this washing and dry race, guys. Between the Bosch and the Blumberg anyway. So yeah, so hey guys, I hope you just remember like so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned. However you just stay tuned, whether you're on YouTube and coming me, whether you're on YouTube coming me, whether you're on YouTube and screen request, whether for the Blumberg, Domain Pay 20, knocking around 40 screen, double screen on the washing machine. Or the Bosch Series 4 WTN AV2 CSU-GB-1 condenser center dry anyway. The WTN AV2 CSU-GB-1 condenser center dry anyway. Or the ones in the garage, is the Blumberg TGF 845 with the Gensa heat pump, drawing out the double A class green plus anyway. So yeah, anyway guys, just give me a close on these two machines anyway. So yeah, I think tomorrow, as you can tell tomorrow guys, I will be filming my on the Hoppy Naked Run feature tomorrow anyway. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I might be filming the Hoppy Naked Run feature tomorrow anyway. The Hoppy Naked Run feature anyway, the HFAB 593 anyway. Which I don't know what load it would be tomorrow in the hot pin anyway. So yeah, because I was going to be filming the hot pin Acadon feature tomorrow anyway. But just to say guys, because Brandon from Florence Ballet First 60, he's got all four machines back anyway. Just now you know guys, because he's got all four machines back anyway. So yeah, so that's what I want to say, because he's got, well, I can't remember what it was anyway, he's got all four machines back anyway, even because he's level one anyway. Which as you can see guys, because the only one he's only got in his house, he's got an Electra washer dryer though, I believe. I think he's only got an Electra washer dryer anyway. And of course, he got four machines back, which is the Kadanza by Hoppin WM63. That's what he's got anyway. And then also he bring Hoover A360 back as well. The Hoover A360 Electronic 1100. And of course, Hoppin 95 UA Electronic 1000 Plus anyway. From April 1986 anyway. Which, apparently, the Hoppy 95 is being damaged, by the way, because Brandon has damaged the Hoppy 95 anyway, because Richie's broken all the controllers and all that, like the control spray and all that, because he's broken all the control spray and all that anyway. So, yeah, because he's damaged the 95 now anyway, and he said he'll be getting a new machine anyway, because he's now damaged the 95 anyway, which is obviously known as a Hoppy anyway. Which is quite like 95 though, to be fair. 95 is alright anyway, because... He's even the better machine though. What I get anyway is a Hoppy 95 here anyway. I don't mind the machines anyway. So yeah, it's just like the old Hoppy W range I don't mind anyway. And of course, the 562 Precious Plus 6 is also bringing back as well anyway. So yeah, it's also bringing out the Mina 562 back as well anyway. And of course, he's got another new machine as well anyway, which is also bringing back as well anyway. But I can't remember what it is anyway. He probably will tell me on YouTube anyway. Just to say, he probably will tell me on YouTube anyway. Just to say guys, you probably will tell me on YouTube anyway. So yeah, he probably will tell me what new machine it is anyway, because he will probably tell me that anyway. So yeah, so hope you enjoyed it, right? So yeah, we will be doing more washing and drying rates between them two, so anyway, which is the Bosch Series 4 condenser dryer and the Blumberg Green Plus washing machine anyway. Which I think we're just going to be thinking doing Cotton 60 next anyway. No, actually, because I think we could do Fast Road 60 with Lloyd White and Bloomington with 20, and then we could do... Yeah, I think it's actually we could move on to the Cotton 60 cycle anyway. And first is the Cotton's Cover Dry Plus on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. We'll see what that happens with anyway. See what that happens anyway. We'll just see what that happens anyway. Between the two machines anyway. Just see what that happens anyway. Because I know the fact the Bosch Series 4 with drying with towels, that just dries it too quickly though, to be fair. It just dries with Lloyd towels. Very perfectly dry, because I think the Bosch Series 4 will have to win that anyway, just to beat the Blumberg WM20 anyway, because that will probably ultimately beat the Blumberg WM20 anyway, with towers anyway. So yeah, so I think we're going to do Cotton's Cover Dry Plus for the next part anyway, and the Cotton 60 and the Blumberg WM20 anyway, both with towers anyway. Well, because some of them might be loaded white, and then some of them with towers anyway, and all that anyway. So yeah, and anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed it, right? So yeah, I think for the next video I might be a film one of the costumes anyway. For the next video anyway. I think for the next video I might be washing costumes anyway. I wish I could do that for the next video, right? Or if not, I mean tomorrow I might film the hot paint instead anyway. Might be filming the auntie's hot paint tomorrow anyway. So yeah, that concludes the washing and drying race between Bosch and the Blumberg anyway. So yeah, and that's it guys anyway. So yeah. That's it guys. Especially we'll be doing more washing and drying races hopefully, so anyway. Always slam the door anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, don't forget, keep it supreme and go with the hopping lever.